this time I'd like to ask you to please rise, remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Touchdown scored by number 19, Valerie Peterzak. Stop by the Saints. No good. Saints will take over the offense.
And those are the only three first halves. So you, it's just, it's not just those. Just the
first
Stop it!
Patriots touchdown scored by Mia Richmond.
Superman right, keep it! Superman right, keep it!
Thank you. Hey, how you doing?
I know.
You gonna
call
here?
We just took a move and did here.
Well, if you gonna.
Yeah.
Thank you. I No, I'm making fun of watching all that. I'm like,
I'm out of Churchville-Chili. Perfectly coordinated. Not only on the Saints, the results of the Patriots first down.
Hey, YLA, Kayla.
Correction, still fourth down. Patriots touchdown scored by number one, Sophia Pucha. And the extra point conversion is no good. Thank you. Your Churchville-Chili touchdowns scored by number 11, Tessa Hatchin. On the pass from Ryan Elliott, it's Hatchin for the St. Cup touchdown. Saints extra point conversion.
Okay. Just like last year, we did. Hey, what's up? Churchville-Chili touchdown, scored by Ryan Allen.
try a point and it's no good. Touchdown, scored by number 19, Mallory Pierzak. Scored for the Patriots by number one, Sophia Fucha.
Thank you.
Patriots touchdown scored by Megan Quigley. Pass for number one, Sophia Pucha.
Yeah, Thank you. Thank you. I
Congratulations and a special shout out to our head coach, Dan Brown, assistant coach, Jim Johnson, all of our students for all their hard work and dedication. And how do you do? Third place coach, not only in athletics history, third first ever, United football contest. Third fourth state football action.
Yeah. hard.
Don't think it's that hard.
Yeah,
Thank you.
arm over. Yep. Yeah.